I believe that what God is going to do as the time goes on in the future is going to be continue to pour his wisdom about the human race into us, so that finally we will be able to articulate and speak to the whole human race with such unmistakable, unarguable wisdom that the world will say to us, we want to make the world a place of peace, of joy, of beauty, of kindness, of goodness, of patience, of self-control. We want to bring this whole world into a place where everybody knows what it is to be loved.